what happens to products when they're recycled? Well, aluminum cans are turned back into aluminum cans. Steel cans are used in other steel products, such as car parts and construction materials. Paper is recycled into new paper, and some grades of paper can even be recycled up to 7 times. Recycling is a great way to make a big difference in our community. To find out more about curbside recycling and the 13 recycling centers offered in Idaho Falls, go to idahofallsidaho.gov.